Oh, what's up, everybody? I'm Sir Phobos, and welcome back to Secret of Mana. So we just had a nasty crash, and I'm gonna cut out everything. It was 5 minutes, but we got involved into the next boss fight, and the game crashed. So kind of lame. See if it happens again. Get out of my way, wasp. But we're heading back to the Water Palace. We're going to return the Mana Seed. And we're going to, meet the Empire, I guess. They're a sassy bunch of boys. But yeah, that's where we crash. We're fighting their Jabberwocky. And it just dumped me to steam. It sucked. Yeah, shoot me back to that water pal, please. Acid rain on me. Acid storm, yeah, which is, that's a water move. So maybe he's weak to earth. I was having trouble hitting him too, so I wonder if speed down would work on him. Well, let's try gem missiles and speed down. And then poor Prim is unfortunately relegated to being our healer because he was doing a ton of damage. Throwing your garbage at me. Ouch. I think we're ready for the next level of equipment here. Monsters. They're hurting. Okay, he's alive again. I think the whip tangles. I keep getting that message. Let's see. Alright, I got 8. I think we'll be okay. I turned up the items too, because screw it, why not?
Luca.
What's up, bad guys?
Well, well, who have we here? I'm Gestar of the Vandal Empire.
Gestar!
Hand over that seed if you want Luca to survive this encounter.
Don't do it! Just run!
Gotta hand it over, Luca.
Boy? So glad to see the seed still safe and sound in this location.
Luca is bae.
I'll just break that pest. There. So glad we had this chat.
I don't know what breaking the seal does. Because it doesn't look like he did anything.
You can take care of my pets as a reward for making it this far.
Your turn now.
Oh no, I'm unconscious and it's healing itself.
Take more than that.
Garbage. Okay. Let's try the speed down. Thank you. Did the speed down affect him? Maybe? Try. Do it again. And, yeah. Being unconscious is the worst.
Take more than that.
Oh, say. Oh, good. I have no. HP. Am I invincible? I might be invincible. Yeah. So I take back all that stuff about me being OP. Against bosses I can't hit. I am definitely not. Oh no, I have HP again. Alright, let's just spam gem missiles at him then. Oh, we lost a head. Good. That's probably positive. Oh, I'm back to being dead again. Shoot. That was an interesting fight. Hey, there we go. Why did it switch me to Prim?
Now use the sword to restore the seed seal.
Okay. What's up, Gemma?
Rejoice, men! The Imperial forces have drawn back. We managed to defeat their monsters in Pandora, too.
Oh, good.
One of them dropped this. You should take it.
Oh, how...
The Empire is advanced.
How nice.
We're running out of time. You need... I'll return to my home country and do what I can to stop the Empire.
Okay.
If they manage to rebuild the fortress, the Mana Sword is the world's last hope. Talk to the Canon Travelman in Potos. He'll be able to send you to the Upper Land.
Okay. Done and done. See, I mean, that kind of looked like I did something at least. Resynchronized. Oh, can you heal me?
The Empire's on the move. You go to the highest peak of the lofty mountains and find Sage Jock. He will teach you the true courage of a hero.
Oh. Okay.
You must visit all 8 of the world's palaces and synchronize your sword with the mana seeds.
Yeah.
It will be a long and difficult journey, but you must persevere for the sake of the world.
All right. Will you heal me, though?
I'll heal you.
Thank
you. Would you like to save the...
Sure.
I believe you can become a...
The fight was a little buggy. Alright. I want to go back to the naval and talk to Watts. I was worried there was going to be more if fishes out here. Because I want to level up my bow and my whip. Because that's good stuff. I guess... Let's go to the Nekos real quick and just make sure there isn't... I don't think there's new equipment. But... I guess it can't hurt to look.
Welcome to Nekos.
What you got?
Oh, you're interested. Perfectly priced.
Yeah, you got nothing. But we got a ton of money. I guess we can buy stuff. Fairy walnuts. A couple cups of wishes.
Be seeing you.
Nope. And then hope that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass in the new area. Sure, I didn't need a ton of money to buy all the new equipment. No way! Which I guess it might. We'll see. Alright.
Hey there. Special offer just for you. Only 50 GP to any of these destinations.
Oh no, I wanna... Oh, you know what? I think Watts covers a lot. Shows up.
I can get you to the Great Forest, but that's it. Just pop yourself into the barrel.
Yeah, I think Watts shows up in the Upper Lands. So let's go. Yeah, I don't remember having to travel back here to upgrade my weapons. Little baby Flemmies and Moogles.
So this is the Great Forest. You lived around here, right? Glad to be home, huh?
I hit my head again when we landed and I have forgotten the way.
It's convincing.
Lovely. I suppose we should look around ourselves.
Okay. What's up, Moogles?
Oh, look! It's laughing!
Not laughing, crying. Peddlers have taken over their village.
Well, we'll go murder them then. Oh no, what are you casting? Oh, you're Kieran. Don't you do it!
Of this perfect weather myself.
Okay.
Special deal for busy travelers.
Alright. Okay.
Anything else?
No. Thank you, Neko. Oh, ups, pose, and resistance. How exotic. Alright. Oops. That's... Get away. Oh, no! I didn't realize how close to being dead I was. Please don't hit me with your claw. Thank you. Look at all these monsters. How long am I pig meat for? Jesus. I'm dead. Oh, I'm undead. What is going on here? Something's screwy. Alright. I think we might save and reload here real quick. Pig meat again. Here.
Water!
Unless these crabs just do a tremendous amount of damage, which I guess they could. Alright.
Going on a trip?
I'm gonna say real quick.
Special deal for busy travelers.
And try to reload. So I'll be right back. Okay. Oops. Oh, good. Respawned all of them.
Cure water.
Thanks.
Yeah, there's some strange interactions here that I'm not gonna open any more chests. It's not worth it. No, I wanted to attack. I didn't want to be Moogle. Get it. Gotta attack him, team. Alright. Let's try to press on. Oh my goodness.
Water. Cure water.
Take more than that, thanks.
I kind of remember this. No? Okay. Oh, I have to get... I have to get air, don't I? So many silk tails. Dang it. Hit the transition. Alright. These little punks. Come on! They just keep coming. Sword that entangles? I'm having a hard time telling whose attack is entangling here. Okay, no, let's run. That's a lot of silk tails. Alright, Tamus. Puzzle. Let's go this way. Nope. Go this way. Oh, good. He got me with the confuse. That's what I wanted. Shit. That means the controls are backwards. Nope. Oh.
Howdy. How could I help?
Okay. It's cannon travel. Let's go fight that owl. No! Stop confusing me with all your confusion. Oh, good. They're not super strong. Don't give me that adorable anime face when you're dead. Oh, you're spawning so many enemies. Thank you. he dead? Thank you. No. Okay, that's fine. You can confuse the computer. I don't care about that. I assume it doesn't actually affect him. Alright. Let's just... I don't remember... Is there a trick? This area? Oh, there's Watts.
Hey, what gives? You left without saying a word. Guess now's as good a time as any to branch out and hone my skills. Gotta see how you handle that sword.
Thanks, Watts.
I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
Well, what the heck? Crystal Orb. Oh, they'll be really mad. Okay, so Gem Missile did not hit it either. Kill them, please. Nope. Son of a butt. Okay. Let's just go. Everyone's unconscious. So there's a trick to this, and I don't remember what it is. Yeah, I need to find... I need to find the wind magic. But I don't remember how to do that. Do I have to maybe run the seasons in a certain direction? Nope. Get away. This is cannon travel. So there's stuff down there. How do I get there? Well, dang it. Okay. Cool. You Moogles don't tell me anything, huh? Cool. Okay, Moogles are useless. I can't go this way. Okay. Well, I think we'll pause while I figure out this nonsense. Yeah. We'll pick it up in the next one. Whatever. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.